Hi, this is Karen Kostafik with the City of Columbia's Park Rangers. Welcome to Destination Hometown. We're here to invite you to come celebrate Lily during a Sundays with Lily Rocky Shoals Spider Lily float right here on the Broad River at Riverfront Park. You can enjoy a paddle trip on the hour with the park rangers and come learn about this iconic flower, which is really, really cool and unique to the City of Columbia. There are only 50 places in the world with populations of these flowers, and we happen to be one of them. It's best to see these from the water because they grow with their feet in the river. You can certainly use binoculars, and we've got binocular viewers here at the park. You can see them from the shore, but to get next to them up close in a kayak is really special. And we want everybody who comes to play on our rivers to understand that these are unique to a river environment. They do not grow at your home garden. They need to have their feet in the river, and we want people to protect them and to share the word about them. And that's a big part of why we're doing this. But it's also a really cool way to spend your Sunday afternoon with your family. It's an absolutely free outing. It's a great way to get your exercise. You've got to walk all the way down here, which is 0.7 miles, and then walk back. So you've done 1.5 miles. You can knock off your steps for the day, and you can get out in this beautiful, beautiful setting and get to experience nature up close. So we are limiting registration to both the number of boats and the number of people we can safely keep an eye on. So know that, you know, we're here, we're providing the kayak and the PFD and the paddle, a little bit of basic instruction, and this is something that's really good for you if you're interested in getting on the water. We're here to help you learn a little bit more about how to do that safely under the watch of somebody. This is a really good, safe introduction for you or your family to experience the river. I expect we'll be able to see a few blooms early, and all the way through all of the trips. We've got them scheduled all the way through May. And I think they will not disappoint us. But we do want people to know too that we're not going to get on the river if conditions aren't right. So if this water level is a little bit too high, much like it is today, we're probably going to give you a walking tour and ask you to consider rebooking if there's other spaces. The lilies will bloom underwater, and that's something we've documented too. It's pretty neat. I love, you know, here's a plant that can hold on in flood and bloom underwater and come through even the catastrophic floods we had in 2015 and emerge yet again. You know, when the water goes back down, they're still there. That's pretty cool. You can always find our information about all of the ranger programs on the city's webpage, columbiasc.net. Go to Parks, Programs, Outdoor. Check us out for May. We've got so much going on. You'll be glad that you came outdoors to visit. This is just the best place to be in the springtime.